RakSu have been named the winning act of the X Factor 2017, beating Grace Davies to the top spot. It was the first ever X Factor final where no covers were used, with all four songs performed being original creations. Simon said, "I want to say first of all congratulations to Grace, who is really an outstanding artist. Obviously to the guys, RakSu, you are gentlemen, stars, and to everyone that voted, thank you. I also have to say something else. This doesn't get paid for nothing. I want to say thank you to Just Eat, the panel, the contestants and the audience at home. I just want to thank everyone at home, everyone here, all my friends and family who made this special," Jamal from RakSu said, adding him speechless. But the win has been slightly overshadowed by the fact that fans are branding this series of X Factor the worst ever, and that the time has come for Simon and co. to call it quits. Joanne Oliver said that the show had lost its sparkle, while Jay Alexander said that it had run its course. "Think X Factor needs a break, to be fair. For me, this has been one of the worst years. Lost its sparkle, Joanne Oliver at Joey O 1990 December 3, 2017 "That was the worst X Factor ever. Shit winners, no sing-offs and only lasted about 5 weeks. Hopefully, they revamp the show into something else next year. It's ran its course now." J. Alexander at J. Alexander December 3, 2017 "Worst ever viewing figures for the X Factor and got destroyed by Strictly in the ratings. Why do ITV persist with this garbage? It's 5 years past its sell-by date. Bring back it, Gladiators TV. Lol." Lee Harwood at Larwood December 3, 2017 "This year's X Factor has been dog shit. Worst there's ever been." Tom Ellum at Ellum 90 December 3, 2017 "Even one former winner had something to say. The show's final would traditionally take place 2 weeks before Christmas, in order to coincide with the race for the Christmas number one single. However, this year the live finals were brought forwards to avoid a clash with Strictly Come Dancing. But that didn't seem to do the trick, and ratings for the final slumped to an all-time low. According to overnight figures for Saturday's final show, the X Factor pulled in an average of just 4.4 million views, compared to Strictly's 9.9 million. Featured image credit PA,